Another video. Today we are going to unbox these. This is a mystery Spider-Man game Spider-Man, not the actual Spider-Man, the game Spider-Man. Like, you know the new Spider-Man game, this one? Marvel Spider-Man PS4? And it's a mystery box. There's stuff in this. Like, old break. If you don't know what it is, they just give random stuff inside it. So. There's a rip right here too where we need to open this. The most stuff I got from EB Games. It's a game shop in Australia. So I'm gonna unbox this. Look at this. It's basically this. It looks really nice, really sick. And there's some merchandise in this set. From the Spider-Man game. We take out the wrapper. Ooh, this looks cool. How am I going to open this? Just from here. Whoa! What are these stuff? A bag? Wow! Oh! Pushing it off. Whoa! Wow. Oh my! Look at my mystery box! I got a hoodie! Something. It's something. You have to open this one. How do you open this? Yo, it's a mug. It's something like a mug. Yeah, it's a mug. It's a mug! And what I got is, look at that. What is this thing? Oh, it's a badge. It's a blanket. Wow. This stuff, Spider-Man. Oh, it's and it's even from the game. Well, I'm gonna open a gaming channel straight away after unboxing this thing. What's in this stuff? I got some things from Target. Everyone knows it's Target. So I got some stuff. So if you don't know who's Ryan Toy Review, I'm a YouTuber. I got some toys off him off Target. And I got the hearing of Ryan's Toy Review from there. And what I got is from EB Games, another, not from Target. And I got is this thing, a Vanilla Ink Machine blind bag. It's a blind bag, it's cool. Okay. I have this Mario Kart. What's his name? I don't even know his name. I just got the Bob-omb. It's a toy. And I got this slime. Which we have to open soon. I'm not gonna open it in the video. It showed. It's supposed to be open. And another nice thing is. It's inflated. himself back. Isn't that nice?
It's more a prank.
Okay. Alright. That was the review of all the stuff. I'll do a review of this later. And all those stuff which I didn't unbox. I unboxed this. This is the most good thing. And bye. And don't forget to subscribe.